Hi, I'm Sam, OM2ADX, and I would like to introduce you a new addition to the Microhome products family, Arco. Arco is a modern rotator controller with 7-inch touchscreen, buttons for immediate rotator control, classic point and shoot knob, and it is packed with a lot of features. It is built in aluminium enclosure with anodized panels without any plastic parts. Arco is mains powered controller using 115 or 230 line power connected by standard C13 power cord. It is supplied with an internal 200 watts motor supply, while 400 watt supply for heavy rotators is available as an option. Motor supply is turned on only when rotator is turning in order to save energy and not to cause any useless heat or interferences. For outside connectivity, there is a CAN bus jack to connect other Arco controllers, forming a dedicated network for synchronized and multi-controller operation, classic RS-232 port, Ethernet port for internet control over LAN, USB-B port for local computer connection, USB-A port for firmware updates or external controller from a keypad, and a digital sensor port for advanced sensors connection and Modbus enabled inverters. Finally, there are two rotator ports internally connected in parallel, bottom with removable terminal and top for connecting Yaesu rotator with 6-pin rectangular plug on a cable. Connected motor is driven by 4-channel PWM driver providing soft start and stop ramps for both AC and DC motors. Rotator port supports pot sensor, rheostat, read contact, PWM encoder, or Hall sensor. All wires on rotator ports are physically disconnected from the controller when it's turned off or when it's in the standby mode, in order to protect internal circuits against the damage during the storms. As the primary user interface on Arco serves touchscreen divided to two sides. On the left is a gray circle map, centered to the user location. On the right side of the screen are instant direction control buttons, status, and large azimuth reading. In the corners of the gray circle are shown times of sunrise-sunset event, menu entry button, button to choose map zoom preset, and overlap indicator. Six easy-to-edit preset buttons are located at the bottom right. Above is a back button for returning to the previous heading, an antenna selection button side by side to the status in both text and icon form. On top is a large, easy to read azimuth heading. There are multiple ways of setting up desired azimuth. First, by instant turning with counterclockwise and clockwise buttons. Then by point and shoot knob. By touching desired direction on gray circle map. And by dial screen. Let's demonstrate the operation by buttons, by the point and shoot knob, by touching gray circle map using gesture for fine aiming, and finally by the preset button. Unique feature of the Arco is a dial screen allowing to enter desired azimuth in a multiple ways. Either directly, by the specific DXCC country, for the North America with support for states and provinces, by choosing the DXCC country in a specific WAZ zone, or by choosing the DXCC country in a specific ITU zone. Dial screen also supports entering heading to a specific grid square. More accurate and even more accurate. Arco includes extensive menu system for all its settings and connected rotator setup. There is no need to open the box and install some jumpers, and a computer is not involved in the setup process at all. Menu system is logically divided into the tabs and subtabs for general settings, appearance settings, and rotator setup with the calibration and networking. General tab allows to enter the rotator name and its GPS location, use distance units, UTC time and date, which can be synchronized with any NTP server over the internet, parking direction, knob and heading resolution, enabling or disabling touch on the gray circle map for rotator control, and specifying what entry method back button should use. User interface on Arco supports two user configurable display intensity templates called light and dark, providing room optimal display brightness and reading comfort during daylight, as well as during the night, saving operators eyesight. In addition to the day and night and light and dark templates, Arco allows to instantly switch between four different map zoom presets. Each zoom preset can be customized, allowing to define radius of equidistant map rendering, selection of the background and gray circle template, live gray line or borderline projection to the map rendering and sun presence, and coloring option and projection of the distant circles. For demonstration, I set first three zoom presets with the same radius, but different options to show how appearance can change, and fourth zoom preset with small radius, suitable for VHF operation. Rotator setup on the Arco is greatly simplified by choosing connected rotator from the built-in list by selecting a brand and then a rotator model. By selecting a given rotator from the list, Arco automatically sets all necessary parameters and protects them against unintentional change. Arco can work with virtually any rotator, and by selecting custom choice, Arco allows to individually set sensor type, motor type, motor power, rotation range, and presence of the brake and hardware limit switches. For any rotator, it allows to set hold delay, motor speed range, and duration of the start and stop ramp separately. For setups with multiple rotators and controllers, Arco provides synchronized control, either for the counter rotation if rotator is installed on a rotating tower, or for simultaneous control for stacks or multidirectional beaming. By enabling sync feature in the menu, Arco adds to the user interface a line button and sync switch for issuing control commands to the other controllers. On the headings tab, Arco provides software help for automatic rotator centering, automatic limit searching with registering their position, and tools for calibration with support for calibration to the position of the sun. Calibration results are shown on easy-to-read graphical diagram presenting adjustable limits, calibration points, and current heading. When rotator installation contains more antennas with a certain heading offsets on the same mast, Arco allows to enter and show them on the main screen. Required antenna and its heading can be selected by using antenna button. When the setup contains several rotators and controllers linked together, antenna button will show all the antennas and the rotators of the setup, even if they are physically connected to the other Arco controllers, and allows to take control of its heading from any linked controller. This feature saves valuable space on the operating desk and simplifies rotators handling for stations with several operating positions, as each operator needs just one Arco controller on the desk. Thanks for watching.